Okay, this playthrough is played at slightly slower speed so I can get through the lesson, so hopefully this will help everybody.